back.
Take the next right onto Mill Street.
I'm going.
In a quarter mile, use any lane to turn left onto Nevada 659, South McCarran Boulevard. Use any lane to turn left onto Nevada 659, South McCarran Boulevard. Continue on Nevada 659 for 3/4 of a mile. Toward East Griggs Street. Slight right toward East Griggs Street, then slight right onto East Griggs Street. Slight right onto East Griggs Street. Continue on East Griggs Street for 2 miles.
There is a little Ford Ranger gray stepside parked in front of a trailer with the black mailbox mounted to the front of it. I'm not accusing anybody, but if somebody happened to procure it, and you'd be able to see what it is, it's a knife that says Milwaukee, like Milwaukee Electric Tools, on the black, and on the sheath, there's a hole that was drilled through. And on the blade, not the serrated side, the regular side part of the blade, it's chipped because of that hole. Just drop it in the bed of that pickup truck on Boxing Time. That's all I ask.
Turn right onto Larkin Circle. Onto Larkin Circle. In 1,000 feet, turn left. Left, then your destination will be on the right. Your destination is on the right.
It's on the left, stupid. All right, we'll talk to you guys later.